So today in this video, we shall learn to find the prime factors of 787. So 787 is a prime number. So it is exactly divisible by 787 only. On dividing, we get 1. Therefore, 787 is equal to, from this side it is 787, from here it is 1. So 787 and 1 are the prime factors of 787. So this much for today, and thanks for watching.